What's good, YouTube? It's the kid Boloadingtv, and I'm coming at you guys today with another reaction video. Alright, what's good, guys? Today we got Eminem, Godzilla, featuring Juice WRLD. Eminem, rap god, best rapper amongst us in today's world, as they say. I have my opinion. I don't necessarily think so, but I do think that he's up there. He is amongst the top. I don't think he is the top, but I do think he's amongst the top. Juice WRLD, take a second for him. RIP Juice WRLD, man. Tragic loss to a great artist, you know what I'm saying? Great rapper, great song maker, you know what I'm saying? It's terrible tragedy what happened to him, but I mean, he has a song with Eminem, man. Most people can't really say that in such a young stage in their career. Eminem being the guy that he is, the known name that he is, the known artist, being a great rapper, a good song maker, you know what I'm saying? Known to rip people's heads off lyrically. Most people wouldn't agree. I do. I think that Eminem can seriously rap. I like Eminem. I've never not liked Eminem. Just when people put the moniker, the best rapper or rap god, I can't really give that to him, but I do think he's amongst the top though. But I just don't think he's the best. But to his music, he has great, great, great music, great content. And he has a great catalog of songs. And he goes back to the 90s. So I mean, like, and he's still here standing and he's doing it very well, man. Like Marshall Mathers is doing a great, 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 great job. I'll say that. But I won't hold you guys too long, man. Eminem, Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. Let's do it. Hold on. That is the second video that it had that same open up phone. The last video I just did over Lil Yachty and Drake. And DaBaby had that same phone, and now this video do too. That's crazy. They trying to promote that phone like crazy. That's funny. Look at Eminem's feet. Nigga known to have kicks, bro. And some fours. And some fours. Yeah, he said monster. Yeah. In the threes. He got just answer like Diddy. Bitch, I'm a player. Not too motherfuckers stingy for share. Won't even lend you a third. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell the bitch I'm Maria Shabari, the face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry He snapped. And I only say that because I can understand what he's saying. Like, I feel like a lot of people who say he can't snap, he can't rap, really don't be understanding what the hell he be saying because he's saying it so fast. But if you can listen and follow what he's saying, he really snapping, bro. Like, he just snapped, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Like, that whole verse, he snapped. He snapped. That whole verse, he just snapped. Yeah, Eminem, yeah. Like I said, amongst the top rappers, Eminem can rap, bro. Like, he just ripped the nigga head off. Damn. Why got that Dr. Dre in a music video? He said 100% of you was a 50%. I gotta listen to what this man is saying, bro. He is snapping. Jesus Christ. Gotta do this.
Hope everybody accomplished something significant.
RIP Juice.
Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day. And so on. If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it. And just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through.
Yeah.
No matter what it is.
That was dope, man. And that's pretty much it, man. Yeah. Once again, moment of silence for Juice. And to the song itself, Eminem did what he normally does. Snap. Showing people that he can rap and he's the best, if not he's amongst the top, doing this lyrically. Lyrically, Eminem's gonna rip your head off. Like, and that's what he did. He snapped, bro. Like, I mean, Eminem just doing what Eminem does. I mean, that's all I really can say about the situation. Eminem just doing what Eminem does, man. It's a great song. I'm gonna probably download it. I'm gonna be real, bro. I'm gonna probably download it because I liked it on it. I liked it, bro. It's not really what normally Eminem be rapping on, but I mean, you know what I'm saying? For him to kind of catch up with the times, and showing that he can catch up with the times and kind of, you know what I'm saying, make a modern day track, you know what I'm saying? Like all of his, you know what I'm saying? Like everybody else, all the other artists around him. I feel like he did very good, you know what I'm saying? Got a collab with Juice WRLD. That was a big, damn, man. I just wish Juice WRLD would have been here, bro, because still here with us, man. Because, man, this would have skyrocketed him. Like, man, Eminem, a feature with Eminem, man. Oh, my God. He'd have been loved. But again, man, this is a great song. Great, great, great song, man. Gets a download, gets a double check mark, man. This is a great song, man. And I'm a really leave it at that, man. One last time, man. RIP Juice WRLD, man. And I'm gonna leave it at that, man. Boloadingtv, man. Fuck with y'all.